Is not working. Okay, well, I'm just gonna get right into it. I don't really know how well the stream is gonna turn out, but I'm just gonna keep playing. Let's go. Hollow Knight. I have no clue where I was, but you know, that's all good. Everything is going to work out. Oh, would you look at that? Let's see. Computer low on memory. Gotta close my porn. It's gonna suck. I'm gonna have to open it all up again. Oh, whoa, did I just... Where'd my camera go? What the hell? There we go. So I am actually live streaming and playing at the same time. I have no clue how this is gonna turn out. I'm gonna test it out right now. Stop. So apparently I can't stop recording. Alright, so I am actually live streaming at the same time on YouTube, so check me out on YouTube. I'm gonna get a hype. Alright, so no clue where I am. Green Path. I haven't played this game in a while. It's good to be back. It's good to get back into it. I haven't forgotten about it, it just hasn't been my top priority. Let's go. Hopefully this is all smooth. I have no clue what it's gonna look like on the live stream. I'm actually gonna check it out right now. How do you look? Do it. Oh, it's actually pretty smooth. Okay. And my stream is heavily delayed. Anyways. Where am I? Open up the map. I really have no clue what the last thing I was doing was. Oh no! Oh no! Ooh! Money! Give me some of that money! Give me that money! Let us drop down here. See where it wants to take us. Okay, so there's spikes up there. That is something I didn't know. Good to know. Anyways, let's keep going. I'm blocked. Why you do this? Oh, that was close. So in order to get through there, there's an entrance from above. Man, there's just so much to explore in this game. It's awesome. And like, what do I do about you? What do I do about you? Terrible decision. Absolutely terrible. I've made many decisions in my life, and that was probably one of the worst. Well, I have to go get my mask back, so... Hold up. It's here. Make the leap of destiny. And I continue left. There's really nowhere I can go from here. I just have to dodge this guy. Okay, I made it. I'll be back. Just gotta go discover more. I feel like I'm missing a lot of things. In fact, I might be missing the whole game by now. Let's see. From moss and leaf, our life is drawn. While it grows upon the path, we shall never wilt. The game is full of riddles and little quotes. It's actually pretty nice. Let's drop down here. What are you? Oh, you give me energy. Give me your energy, boys. I'm looking for the boss. There's not a lot of hype going on right now, so things are gonna get a little boring for a little bit. I really don't know where to go. So you can drop down here, go right. Let's try that. To the right. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Well, there goes my special ability. I remember this. Ouch. Called it. Let's try this location. This is undiscovered. have to go from above. Okay. So I'm gonna have to juke out the lightning. Lightning flies. Bzz. Oh, shoot. What? How do I make that leap? No! No! This is actually kind of difficult. I'm lost. Those tombstones on the left seem important. So, let us travel to the tombstones of destiny. Let's heal up. Juked! Come here! Ooh! Outplayed, son! To the top we go. Man, these guys are easy. Too easy for me. Now I have to maneuver around this area. Actually quite nice. I'd encourage everybody to try it out. It's interesting. Like, I thought this was gonna be a genre that would be lost for quite a while. Oh, I can't believe I let that hit me. And I just fell to the bottom. But no, these side scrollers, you know, they're like a timeless masterpiece. Even though everybody's going for, oh, I've got more realistic graphics and more realistic this and. You just can't really beat out the classic genres, side-scrollers. Hell, even MapleStory. MapleStory's a side-scroller. That game is sick. MapleStory. What are you? Whoa! Whoa! I didn't even know he does that. Whoa! Oh, okay. Heal, please. Man, how did I beat these guys before? Stop. Oh, I think I know. I have to time that second attack so that it parries. I got a parry. It's a little more thought in this game than it might look like. I'm making some solid progress. Leave me alone. You too. Suddenly, I'm back in the crystal caverns. But these flies can't do anything to me. See, now these flies are useless. They just kind of come at you. They're the green flies. Those are the ones that supercharge right at your face. It's not a very friendly thing to do. Apparently this area is undiscovered, so I'm gonna go check it out real quick. I don't have a map for this area. Well, yeah, it's good to know. That is also good to know. There's just a whole bunch of spikes beneath me. What else do I expect in this game? And I hit the attack button instead of jumping. I'm just outplaying myself. Let's farm some focus off that. Thank you. Free focus. Freefocus.com. So if I miss this jump, I'm gonna hit some mad spikes. If I miss this, it's over. Woo, should I do it? Let's do it. Fuck my life. I'm not doing that anymore. I'll come revisit you later. Oh, it's rough. I hyped myself up for that. Only to be greeted with spikes. Oh, you classic Hollow Knight. Okay, got out. For a second, I thought I got scared. I was like, I can't get out of this. I felt a little scared back there. I was trying to heal, and I just totally used up, like, a whole bunch of focus back there. Taking a lot of damage. I'm not digging this at all. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not digging this. At least it's just flies. They make some pretty interesting noises when they die. That's for sure. Journal updated. How do I open that again? Tab. No. Inventory. What is that? City crest. Oh, I still have to use that. Vengefly. Killed enough of these. I thought I already knew everything about them already. Apparently not. Oh, no way. Woo! This is what I was talking about. I wanted to fight. You're gonna give me a fight? Huh? Come here. Oh! Think you're good? Okay, maybe they're kind of good. Jeez, they're pretty fast too. Cool. Ooh, you clipped me, hey? Boom! Oh. I get it. Easy game. Easy life. So there's something about difficult games. I wouldn't even call that difficult back there, but you know, it was a little too easy for me. But there's something about difficult games that just makes you feel so rewarded afterwards. Leave me alone. Are we here? We have arrived at the tombstones. Hello there. Drosie Kalimo. Come no closer, ghost. I've seen you creeping through the undergrowth, stalking me. This old kingdom, a terrible thing awakens. I can smell it in the air. I know what you are. I know what you try to do. I can't allow it. Oh, no fucking way. There's a boss fight going on right now. Man. Oh, no. It's like Dark Souls. Oh, whoa! Okay. I'm gonna get pieced. Yeah, I did get pieced. I might actually lose all my souls here. What do? Ladies and gentlemen, what do? Fortunately, I cannot heal because I don't have a focus bar anymore. So I'm gonna have to play it safe. Oh wait, no, I do have a focus bar. So I can. So I gotta kill the specter, kill the hornet, and grab my souls back. This is gonna be difficult. But this is all in the fun of the game. My mic's still working, right? Okay, just gotta make sure. It would be a shame if this stopped working. No way, I have to go all the way around. I didn't knock that down. Wow. This is gonna be one hell of a track. Oh, I thought I parried that. That's what I'm talking about. Easy game, easy life. So let's grab that shortcut. Go back to the city. And, yeah. Hopefully get some nice equipment to beat the hornet. If it'll even let me out. I don't know if it'll even let me out. Might be like, oh, the second you go in there, you gotta fight the boss. But at least the shortcut... Shortcut's gonna help me out. Drop down here. And I should be able to grab the shortcut if I go. No way. I'm gonna take a lot of damage here. I actually dodged it. What are you? Oh, there was something here before. Somewhere here, here's a shortcut. Yeah, okay, so I can jump. Yeah, okay. Nice. Alrighty, so if you're watching on YouTube, on my channel, sorry, I'm gonna end the video here, so thanks for watching. Come check me out, subscribe, stuff like that. Solid. Peace. And if you're still here with me on the live stream, I am just gonna keep going. Make some solid progress. Here we go, boss fight. Pumped. Gotta roll my shoulders a little bit. Oh, I can grab the Spectre right here. I'm gonna go back to town after this. Just grab a whole bunch of shit. Oh, there's no easy way back to town. Doesn't seem like it at all. But such is the sacrifice I must make. Oh! Wait, was that supposed to go down? Yes. So if y'all are watching, get ready. Trivy Teen is going to be the largest YouTube game streamer of all time. Can't believe I just said that. Oh, whoa, okay, the Jaws of Life. I didn't sign up for no Jaws of Life. I thought I was playing Hollow Knight. Not Jawload Knight. Oh, okay. Okay, I deserve to get slapped in the face for that. Almost at the Forgotten Crossroads. I am sensing a little bit of frame stuttering going on, so game is not exactly the smoothest. I can't. Time to upgrade the PC, ladies and gentlemen. I need a faster computer now. And it's got melted in the acid. So the trek through all this when I come back? No way. Soon, almost there. What am I doing? There we go. Forgotten Crossroads. I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew it. Gee. This is so scary. Okay, almost at Dirt Mouth. Then I got like 1500 to spend. It's gonna be dope. No, I don't want to climb all the way up. No, I don't want to climb all the way up again. Gotta go fast. I think this is the one. Yes. Almost there. Maybe I can get a nice weapon. That's what I'm thinking. Nice weapon, if you know what I'm talking about. Who are you? Oh, it's Zote the Mighty. Okay.
Bafanada.
Bafanaba. Bafanaba. Sometimes I ask myself the same thing. Bafanaba. This guy sells stuff. Mask shard. Vessel fragment. Simple key. Gathering swarm. More time to recover after taking damage, so increase invulnerability. What? I need 200 more for the light? Actual useful thing? No way. Here, at least this thing might help me out for now. Let's get this. Increased invulnerability. So with the increased recovery time, I should be able to... I actually don't even know how much of a difference it'll make. Pinpoint and draw more soul. Well, I'm gonna use. Geez, that's really hard to replace. I need more notches, hey? But then if I do this. I might be able to lay down more combos. With this, I get survivability. Oh man, I just wasted my money. No, you know what? Fuck it, I'll try it. We don't know until we experiment. Bafanaba. Bafanaba. Bafanaba to you too. I should really make myself coffee after this. That was fast. Let us continue. Nothing definitely stuck around longer than I wanted it to. Free soul. Almost there. Really, is it gonna make me go all the way around? Seriously? No. Seriously? No. You guys get that reference? You guys are sick. And I just have mad respect for you if you know where that reference is from. Thank you. That's probably another shortcut I should give myself. Or not. Okay, I'm just, you know, getting thrashed around here. Oh, that new invulnerability item saved my life. I'll just smash this real quick. I have a new secret. A new secret? The song. I know the song inside out now. I've been in this area for far too long. I just want to go fight the boss. He makes me go all the way around a ginormous circle. I remember this part. Nice try. Ooh. Call me the Master Jukes. Just juked him out completely. Shutting down. Didn't even touch me. Can't touch this. So now that I have the unlocked shortcut. I'm gonna check what this is, because I feel like that is something very useful that I missed out on. You gotta be joking me, eh? The underground tram bug was here the whole time. 140 geos. That is... should have invested in that way before. This game, sometimes it makes you question your life's decisions. Never give up, ladies and gentlemen. Don't be like me when I play Dark Souls. She's ready, she's fucking powered up. Oh, I know your move. Oh, I don't know that one. Just gonna... Yeah, you think you're good? Listen, you're gonna have to work on that maneuverability. Woo! I know your moves inside out. Oh fuck! Not when you run into me like that. Oh no, I can't even.
Take
got me on the back jump. She's weak! Knees weak, arms are heavy, mom spaghetti. Ooh. Okay. No way! I'm just trying to jump over you, lady. Lady! Gives me enough time to heal. No way, I knew that was gonna connect. Ooh! Wow. I did it. Feels good. It was a little intense. What did I get? Mothwing cloak. Press C to dash forwards. Ooh. Would it seek to break the seals? They cannot be undone. They must be undone. Let us sleep, little shadow. Return to your darkness. Allow us our peace. What the heck? Who are you? Got a sick cloak though. Hmm. I'm digging this. There's a lot of stuff that I wasn't able to... get before because I didn't have the dash ability. But now all of that can be made possible. So, I defeated the Hornet, got myself a sick new cloak. I'm balling out now in this game. So if you guys like this content, just leave a like and subscribe or something like that. Anyways, thanks for watching. Peace. If you're here with the live stream, I'm going to go a little bit more. Do I want to go a little bit more? I don't even know if I want to go a little bit more. Jeez! That person doesn't want me to go anymore. There's one place that I just want to discover. So, let's go check it out. Getting a text message. Oh.